Greetings everyone. Hope you all to be in the pink of your health. Myself Dipali, a 13-year-old girl from Kethal. That is a small city from Haryana. You know what? I love art and craft. It's like my favorite hobby. Hobby is what? Something that one likes to do in his spare time. I spend my spare time by doing art and craft. In art, I love doodles, and in craft, I love origami craft. COVID-19 is a pandemic for the whole world, but I accepted it as an opportunity. Yes, an opportunity to develop my own skills. I have developed my skills like dancing, singing, drawing by participating in different competitions, some on state level, some on national level, and many more. By participating, I have developed self-confidence and also won many prizes. So, we all should accept this corona time as an opportunity to develop our skills. Besides the other activities we do like dancing and singing, we should get a step closer to God also. We should read scriptures like Srimad Bhagavatam and Bhagavad Gita. We should pray every day and many more. As I have made the drawing for the competition, I thought of serving the Supreme Lord also. So, I made the Morpank of Shri Krishna. Here it is. Now, I am starting my drawing.
I have made the designs, now I am filling patterns inside it.